each and every one of us could be a